to win tickets to see some live theater and see something you love. We love you very much. I'm going to slowly talk so this truck can go by and y'all can see. So today's show, you know, we lost a giant over the weekend. We lost the great Muhammad Ali. And I didn't want to let that moment pass without marking the occasion. So we have an amazing poem from one of our company members, the amazing Daniel Watts. How that going? Check it out. Muhammad Ali, rest in peace, was an amazing icon, a very, 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 very dear to my heart. And I wrote this poem, but I need your help. So every time I say, I am the greatest, you say, greatest of all time. Let's go. I am the greatest.
Greatest of all time.
I am the greatest.
Greatest of all time.
Ali, who is this man y'all see? I was Cassius Clay born, but I'm dying Muhammad Ali. Name changer, game changer, country boy and fame chaser. Ever since I came, boxing's never been the same. Danger, I'm cut from a different cloth and go against the grain. I came to win, nothing's gonna change. I shadow box and swimming pools, I train in the rain. If you get inside the ring with me, I'm bashing in your brains. Some call me crazy, some say I'm insane, but they can't call me ugly. I'm so pretty, it's a shame. I'm giving fair warning, I beseech thee to resist. Getting in the ring with me, the rest is speaking to these fists. And these two fists be preacher and pugilist. They'll send you to your maker if they ever make it to your lips. It's like they strap two sticks of dynamite to these wrists. Nowhere to run cause my jab reaches ludicrous. Who is this? A young beast in his prime. I got beef with everybody, no need for swine. I'm built like a statue, tall as a Georgia pine. No sweeter berry on the vine, and I'm sweetest when I rhyme. I am the greatest.
Greatest of all time.
I am the greatest.
Greatest of all time.
Ali, who's been the world champ times three? Me, Muhammad Ali. Poor Sonny Liston heard me burning from a distance. The pain train is on the way. He heard the burning of the 1964, the belt was mine to capture. I shook up the world, they thought it was the rapture. Now Leon Spinks took the title from it first, but I took it back, Jack, and I know he felt the worst. But it was the rumble in the jungle when I sent George a tumbling. He came in too hard, so I had to make him crumble. See, Ali, Boumaye, no such thing as humble me. I float like a butterfly and scoot like a bumblebee. I am the greatest.
Greatest of all time.
Be the greatest.
Greatest of all time.
The cause of all this controversy must be me, controversial Ali. I read from the Quran, but I still respect the Bible. Saying I just talk trash suggests my threats are idle. And no matter what I do, they're liable to hold me liable, and I'm liable to knock you out if you challenge me for my title. Yeah. Well, I won't pull punches, and I won't pull triggers. No need, no Viet Cong's ever called me nigger. See, the way I figure, my fish to fry are bigger. And all things considered, I'm a hitter, not a killer. So strip me of my title, take away my belts. That's what you get, you can't take nothing else. For my beliefs, I will always defend. This is the day evil and justice must end. I am the greatest.
Greatest of all time.
I am the greatest.
Greatest of all time.
What would you do if you were in my position? Run from the competition? I had to make decisions. Listen, I was on a mission. I went to the Olympics, USA representing. I got the gold, got the bird, and I got the religion. I went from baptism all the way.